last man who asked questions about the scarab was near beaten to death, with his tongue cut out.
Who was he?
Orgupa, father-in-law to the most powerful man in the region, Tahaka.